Now I'm going to have my bicep is going to cut off this carotid, and my forearm's going to cut off this carotid artery, right? And I'm going to put the hand behind his head, and then I'm going to start to squeeze, right? So I just applying a little bit of pressure, and I start to squeeze here.
Tap out, Ben. Ben, tap out. Tap out. He's sleeping.
I'm not choking him. I'm just holding him.
He's awake.
No, he's not. He's coming back.
And he's back.
How'd that feel, bud?
Whoa.